Holland, and free from the cares of state, the former queen, Princess Wilhelmina, attends a tree-planting ceremony on the island of Walcheren, which suffered so much for Allied victory. An official hat was very nearly buried too, but was rescued just in time. Later, a further tree was planted on behalf of the Royal Navy, whose famous bombardment had been the prelude to liberation.